So dear students, in the previous video we were reading about the town planning of Mohenjo-daro, that is the Indus Valley civilization. In this we have seen the citadel area, which was upper side and at the west side, and there was one lower area also. Now we will read about the lower town. Lower town, residential buildings or houses have been found in the lower town. The houses here suggest detailed architectural planning. They were either one or two stories high and were built of baked bricks. Baked bricks are the bricks which are baked properly, and they are strong to make a house or a building. So they used those bricks, baked bricks. Individual houses had one or more rooms. Each house had a bathing area and a place for cooking. Most of the houses had a well, a kitchen, a circular oven and a mortar and a pestle for grinding spices. The houses had drain pipes which were connected to the main drain. So we can see in each house all the facilities which were very very important at that time were used. So we have seen a well that was very useful, a kitchen, circular oven, mortar and pestle for grinding spices, drain pipes which were connected to the main drains, bathing area, all the things were there in the house. Drains and drainage. The drainage system of the Harappan sites was one of the best in ancient times. Drainage system was one of the best. Drains were constructed on either side of the roads. Kitchens and bathrooms had drains that were connected to the street drains. So we all know that in kitchen and bathroom most of the water was used, and now also is used kitchen and bathrooms. So all the dirty water was drained out through the drains to the main street drains. They were covered with slabs, and they were not opened drains. They were covered with slabs of stone that could be removed to clean them. So you can see that the drains were very nicely made, and proper slabs were also there to remove it and clean them. So connective history is given on the next side, right hand side, that you can read by yourself. There is a skeleton and all, you can see it by yourself.